a long time ago, with the animations fresh. The artists did their best to compete with all the rest. The endless nights of labor making characters when stressed. Then the inky little guy we knew was here to bring some zest. They tried everything to get him to the top. There was nothing they could do, but they could never stop. Ink and paper weren't enough for this little workshop. They needed a machine that could bring to life some props. Flow, the ink, were unstoppable now. We didn't know best, but now we know how to bring to life this marvelous band with the slightest of hand. Now get up, my children, and stand.
Wreak havoc in all of the world and fill it with ink. Keep their eyes on the screen and don't let them blink. Hide everywhere, even in their homes or their sinks. Remember my creations, you're special and unique.
We swim in black shores, now our past has lots of lore. Every day is paradise with inky dark allure. The nights are endless underground of what happened from before. The hatred evil in our veins from the ink machine it pours. We live every day, the same old stories out of shame. In the halls you hear the echoes, gospel of dismay. The walls are dripping with our ink, the blood and the decay. Our master has commanded us, but we will not obey. Now we drown in the ink we are, dead yet still alive. It's not exactly living, but you know we can't get by. United by this tragedy, we set our differences aside. Betrayed by our creator, we were forced to commit genocide. It's a living hell, we're not meant to be in this dimension. Lovable and cute, but now people have a new perception. We were made with love, but now given life with pure deception. From the blood of the ink machine, we acquired resurrection.
Hello.
We're unstoppable now. We didn't know best, but now we know how to bring to life this marvelous band with the slightest of hand. Now get up, my children, and stand.
Wreak havoc in all of the world and fill it with ink. Keep their eyes on the screen and don't let them blink. Hide everywhere, even in their homes or their sinks. Remember my creations, you're special and unique!